Hey, welcome back. I wanted to show you my zero waste reverse osmosis system using rainwater as your source. And you can use every last drop of that rainwater for drinking. What I have here is a simple collection bucket. You can see it's a little dirty from collecting rainwater. But what I do is I take that and I put it in my reservoir here with my silkscreen filter, and I have it gravity fed to this pump. Now this pump is very efficient. This is a booster pump. It just needs a supply of water, and then it'll boost the pressure to 60 psi, 6200. And let's see what the watts this is pulling right now. We're looking at 8.6 watts. So it's a very efficient pump. It's, here it's very quiet. And this is a reverse osmosis Buddie system. It's three-stage reverse osmosis. And as you can see here, this would be your typical waistline going to your drain. I mean, going to your, going to a sewer. But mine is going right back to the water reservoir. So because the water is starting so pure at 8 ppm, it's coming out about 10 ppm from going through the sediment filters and getting rejected by the reverse osmosis, but it's still very clean water. So I just simply put it back in and I filter it again through the system. And of course the clean water comes into this alkalizing filter here. So it gives back the trace minerals and the calcium, magnesium, all that stuff that you need for trace minerals and water. Plus it makes it taste really good. And it brings the pH up to about 9 pH. So it's alkaline water, supposed to be a lot better for you. And yeah, I just want to show you can be independent for your own water supply. And you don't have to worry about running out of water. All right. Thanks for watching.